Well, Galaguetza was celebrated in Kern County today, and it's an annual event that takes place in 12 cities around California, honoring the importance of indigenous culture. 23ABC's Taylor Levesque was there for the celebration and has more about the meaning behind the event.
The Galaguetza is a multicultural event full of dancing, music, and arts and crafts. It's one of the most attractive events celebrated in the state of Oaxaca, Mexico.
In Oaxaca, it's traditional dancers, you know. What we bring is joyful.
Nazario Leon was on stage along with many other representing all eight regions of the state.
Part of the dances is to illustrate the culture and tradition of that community. So that's what the dances represents.
Executive Director Hector Hernandez says it was a day of celebration, but the event also had a deeper meaning.
For us, it's a day of resistance, because as you can see, we have a lot of people that still speak the native language. Even after 500 years of conquer, our community is still active. They still speak the language. We have a culture, a tradition. We still have a lot of stuff in our communities. And this, the Galaguetza, is a way to show that we're still here.
Hernandez says the word Galaguetza means offering, sharing, or giving.
If my community provides, like let's say they grow oranges, citrus, whatever, we give that to the rest of the community, and that community does the same thing to us. That's what it means, it gives.
And adds the event was held in Lamont because there's a large amount of indigenous people in the area. The goal is to attract its indigenous communities from Oaxaca and other states.
When you talk about indigenous, we're talking about only the ones that identify themselves as indigenous. Other people, they start losing their language or they start losing their heritage, and they don't consider themselves no more indigenous. But we all have it in our blood. It's part of our history. A lot of them lost their native language, but they don't forget their roots.
Leon says dance has brought his community closer.
We meet, you know, a lot of friends that comes from different parts of California, from South to North of California, including Sacramento, Santa Maria, Fresno, California, and Napa, California.
Kern County's event is held every year in the middle of October, but Hernandez says celebrations around the state start as early as May. We'll have more information about the Galaguetza on our website, turn23.com. In Lamont, Taylor Levesque, 23ABC, connecting you.